Hey guys, it's Sarah, and today I'm going to be doing a really exciting video. I just got a bunch of new e.l.f. products, so I figured why not try a full face of e.l.f. and give you guys a review of some of the older products that I have a love-hate relationship with, and some of the newer products that I'm excited to try. So, I'm just gonna do a full face, do the reviews as I go through it, and tell you guys what I like and dislike about everything. So, the first thing that actually has become a staple in my makeup routine is the e.l.f. Tone Adjusting Face Primer. This stuff is really great if you happen to have a red face like me. So I'm using natural lighting today, and you can tell I have some redness here, and I have some mild acne going on. So I just put this primer all over as the first step in my makeup routine. It's super moisturizing, and I feel that it prevents foundation cracking. That looks a lot better. So, I've gone through this product probably 4 times already, and the one thing that I dislike about it is there's very little inside. The bottle is misleading. If you open it and take it apart, you'll see there's barely anything in here, and it will probably last you a month if you use it every day. So just keep that in mind. The next product that I'm gonna use is the e.l.f. I think this is called the Acne Fighting Foundation, and I get this in the shade Porcelain. It goes on super evenly. I am going to put on the e.l.f. 16 Hour Camo Concealer. I just got this. It's new. I absolutely love it. Love, love, love. I think it is very comparable to Tarte's Shape Tape. Basically the same thing. And just like Tarte's Shape Tape, you have to be careful not to put on too much. So I'm just gonna be really careful about the amount that I apply. Yes. Gonna blend it out. So the stuff is very thick. You need a wet beauty blender if you want to blend it well. I'm going to take the e.l.f. Loose Powder, let's see what it's called, in Rose. So this is new, this just came out, and I really like it. I think that it is comparable to Laura Mercier's Baking Loose Powder, whatever that's called. Kat Von D has one as well that I really like, but I just put it on right over. Okay, so I forgot that I don't have an e.l.f. bronzer or blush, so I just went ahead and used a random Smashbox bronzer. Sorry about that. I guess the title of this is going to be a little bit misleading, but we're going to continue with the full face. And I'm just going to take the 16 Hour Camo Concealer once again. This just makes your contour look less. Next, I'm going to apply the e.l.f. Glow Shimmer Powder, Healthy Glow Shimmer Powder, and I already know I don't like this, but we're sticking with the full face of e.l.f., so I'm just going to put it on for this video. It's a little bit of a highlight. It's nothing crazy. I wouldn't say it's good. The next thing that I am going to do is my brows. So for brows, I'm going to be using the Lock On Liner and Brow Cream. This is in the shade Light Brown, and I would say that it is very comparable to the Anastasia Dip Brow. I used to use that, I just ran out. When I was on e.l.f.'s website, I just threw this in my cart and I was like, why don't we give this a try and see if it'll end up saving me 20 bucks. I'm shocked every single time I use this. I'm like, wow. $4. Love that. Okay. Now I'm going to start doing my eyes. And I think I'm going to do a very subtle, natural orange look. So, this is the Opposites Attract palette by e.l.f. They just released this. It is incredible. It's very pigmented, has a wide variety of colors. It has shimmer colors and matte colors. I'm gonna be using the shade Cheeky. So I like to apply the darker colors above in this area and just press down very lightly and blend it a lot. This is a liquid eyeshadow. And it looks like a lip gloss, and it has a brush like lip gloss, but I'm not sure what the name of the color is because it has two stickers and one of them says brushed copper, the other says golden glitz. I'm gonna put a little bit there, and that's going to introduce my eyeliner. Okay, next I'm going to use the holy grail of eyeliners. This is called Jet Black. It's just e.l.f.'s liquid eyeliner. They've had this for years, it stays on forever. I can go to sleep the next morning, I'll wake up with a perfect cat eye. I don't recommend sleeping in your makeup, but we all do it. Let's not lie to ourselves, it's gonna happen. If you want me to make a video with tips on how to do cat eyes, because I just did that really quickly, leave a comment below and I totally can do that. Alright. The hardest part is making them similar. They're not going to be the same, but we'll try our best. My line. Now I'm going to connect it. I'm going to look over here. Okay, so it's not that big. Sometimes I make like a fat eye. So the next step is my favorite step. This stuff is a dream for glitter lovers like me. So you squeeze a little bit and it's just liquid glitter. So the next thing that I'm going to apply is the e.l.f. Keep Your Curl Mascara. It does curl your lashes and extend them a lot. Yeah, I think this is a great mascara. If you guys are scared to try e.l.f. because they are known as the cheap makeup company, don't be scared. The reason that they are cheap is because they don't spend their money on marketing, so they can make their products more affordable. You never see e.l.f. being marketed unless it's on their, you know, social media accounts. Brands like Maybelline and I don't even know, L'Oreal spend millions, probably billions, on marketing. The next step is I'm going to use the e.l.f. Eye Widener here. This doesn't really do much. I wouldn't repurchase it. Actually looks cool underneath my eyes though. Yeah. So I just applied that underneath my eyes. And my final step is lipstick. So I'm gonna be using the e.l.f. Sheer Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Warm Verbena. So this is a very interesting lipstick. And the reason that I bought it was because my friend who had worked at e.l.f. said that this lipstick was unlike other liquid lipsticks because it doesn't leave creases in your lips. I struggle with that. I put chapstick on all the time and I still get creases from liquid lipstick. So I was really excited to try this and I believe that it works pretty well. And the brush is very, very useful. I love the shape. It's kind of like painting your lipstick on. It's very light. This lipstick is amazing. I love the color. I love the way it dries. It dries kind of creamy. You barely feel it. And yeah, this is my finished makeup look. I'm very happy with almost everything. So thanks guys for watching. If you have any requests for next videos, if you guys want to see, you know, maybe you see a look on my Instagram and you're like, how did you do that? I would be happy to teach you guys or review products. So please leave a comment below and don't forget to like and subscribe.